Jonathan Richman. Buenas, buenas tardes, buenas noches.
Hola, hola, señores, hola, señoras, señoritas. Hola. Muchachos, muchachos, hola. Señor, señora, señorita, muchachos, muchachos, saludos. Un momento, por favor.
Hola, señor, señora, señorita, muchacho, muchacha, trabajadores, capatinos, dogs, cats, insects, cucarachas, cucaracha, peligroso, see that?
Por favor, agua, agua.
Freddy, are we recording?
To say when Paul starts up the tag game, well, I want to play.
Well, I say when Paul starts up the tag game by the river,
well, I don't care if it's cold or slipping,
or if I shiver, I can see Paul looking around. Time for tag. Oh, I don't care when Paul starts up the tag game, I'll be there.
Oh, do it. It's the tag game, do it, do it. It's the tag game, do it, do it. It's the tag game, do it, do it.
They reel and they rock.
And now ice cream man,
I love your truck, you know that it's a neat, a neat, a neat, a neat. An ice cream man,
ice cream man.
Up on my block. I love your chimes, the way they
feel. Oh, now ice cream man,
ice cream man. Ring your bell,
ding, ding.
Play the music that I've grown to love so well.
Yeah.
An ice cream man,
ice cream man.
Ring your chimes, ring your chimes. They brighten up the afternoon.
So fine, bum, bum,
so fine. The afternoon, so fine. Okay. Uno, five.
Ice cream man,
ring your bell,
ding, ding.
Play the music that my heart learned to love. An
ice cream man,
ring your chimes, ring your chimes. They brighten up the afternoon.
So fine, bum, bum.
Yeah, the afternoon, so fine.
Good, all right.
Ice cream man,
ice cream man.
Ring your chimes, ring your chimes. They brighten up the afternoon.
Bum, bum, bum.
I don't know, I sing rock and roll. And a star though, I'm not quite famous enough to be a star. Sade is a star. Like I'm a little bit famous, but I don't know that I'm. Sometimes when I'm real famous in some cities, I'm a rock and roll star, but you'd just say I'm a halfway famous rock and roll singer, that's what I would say.
Well now,
and I thought it was Elvis Presley, Eddie Cochran, Little Richard, Mitch Ryder and the Detroit Wheels, Chuck Berry, Van Morrison, Fats Domino.
Right, oh yeah, one, two, three. Well, it smells like rain in the clouds. My raggy t-shirt beyond my back. I wanna walk my bike to dig the rock and band. Wanna kick my kickstand in the sand. That's three strings I can't buy four. The guitar, they got it at the record store. And I want it in my life. This kind of music, that's kind of like. Oh, it smells like rain and the clouds form the back. Decided to rain because they like it like that. Want
cheap guitar. It's got to go. It sounds so bad, like I don't know. And I want it in my life, this kind of music. That's a guitar.
First person I thought of was Elvis Presley, Eddie Cochran, Little Richard, Mitch Ryder and the Detroit Wheels, Chuck Berry, Van Morrison, Fats Domino.
Well, it smells like rain and the clouds are brown. Yeah. My raggy shirt somewhere downtown. Yeah. I want to walk my bike to dig the rocking north. I want to dig this out from them wrecks on tour. And that cheap guitar, oh, that cheap guitar. And that saxophone, this time they've gone too far. And I want it in my life, this kind of music. Just Jojo, all right, now when it's dancing, we're just singing. I like that. Sometimes I leave everything in the laundromat. Now this is what I like. I say I think it's great that way you don't get bored if your bus is late. That cheap guitar, it's sounding vile, but it's so far gone that it's making me smile. And I want it in my life, this kind.
Well, I started playing when I was about 15 years old. My father had a cheap guitar around the house, and he said, would you like to play it? And I said, yeah. I didn't even know I wanted to play it until he brought it out. It was so cheap that you could barely play it. Like it, and we went to a music store and put new strings on. And what I did was I just hit the thing all day long. And my parents were very patient with me. They allowed me to just keep going on the same chord. So I did. And I liked it so much that I started making up songs. This is when I was about 15 or 16 years old. So before this, when I was I liked to paint with oils. I still do, but I liked to paint with oils. And I liked to paint with watercolor. But when I started with this guitar, I realized that I could do something. I realized that I could, when you make a painting, you're a painting, but there are no people around. They see it afterwards. But with songs and with sounds, I realized that I could go to a place, a nightclub, and the people would all be there, and I could do something right then.
Marlo.
So, as much as I liked painting, I decided I liked this even more. And that's how I got started.
Thank you.
two, a one, two, bass man.
At a shopping center in an unknown state, unknown kind of architecture, atmosphere and trait, unknown brands and labels, unknown market chains, the strangest collection of buildings here upon a fruited place. And let's rock, let's go. Different labels and the different brands, each little region across the land, different colors in the different states, different labels. And let's tell about bitch are all the different states for all the different traits. And as of this date, I hate no state. Let's rock, let's go. All right. Down. I done got tired, so I done sat down. I watched the people for a while, you always learn a little. Diddly doy 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 doy. Alright. Alright. Well, the giant sign says Momo Plaza. These setters, I don't know, it has a weirdo insignia they put on all the bags. On the walls, even made a flag. If I were a shopping center, I'd sure be embarrassed. I know I'd never get a date with some cute little building like from Paris. Let's rock. Let's go.
I miss the most from my childhood. See, I'm 34 years old now, and when people are 34, sometimes what they do is they stop playing. In other words, after dinner, when I was 9 or 10 years old, everyone would run outside, you know, everyone would go, all right, and then they would all play games, they would play with balls, they would throw things, they would play tag, they would hit each other, everyone would go. See, now, you get a bunch of people over 30, and what do? They go drink cappuccino, they take a nap, they drink beer, they watch television, they stay home, they're already reading the newspaper. Well, after dinner, it's time to go out and play, I say. So that's might be the single biggest thing. People may not believe that that's it, but I mean it. I really, like, I'm not too old to want, I don't like sitting down too much. I like it when people play all the time. That might be it.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Well, I'm a little dinosaur.
Children are dead alive. I'm gonna wake up. And what do you wear that dinosaur guy? And the flies should buzz.
to laugh. We're right out, we're busy, huh?
I like saxophone better. It's just
run you in. But to run something right, you get passion that way. And if you don't think Paris was made for love, give Paris
one more chance.
Well, here I am calling it arrogant, calling it cruel. What do you think?
Give Paris one more chance.
And trust in what he's in, in one just say so cool, yeah. But the home of the eyes no more was to touch something that and shall do something more. And if you don't think Paris was made for love, give Paris
one more chance.
Well, pretty little chewing gum wrapper, this I must say, these colors move me more than most of what I see today. And frankly, it was just a faded wrapper, just a faded toy. But I put it in my pocket and it filled my heart with joy. And I lived with some colors like what ended up at the top. My heart goes bumping tea, bumping tea, bumping tea, bumping. All right, faded plenty of Corona song.
I saw chewing gum wrapper.
Well, I picked it up just like a bum. It was full of grit.
I saw chewing gum wrapper.
That summer feeling is gonna haunt you one day in your life. Good night, everybody. Buenas noches. Buenas noches. Aquí, Brennan. Brennan Totten. Gracias. Aquí, Andy. Andy Paley. Well, even fourth starts looking good, which you hated, and first grade is looking good too, overrated, and you boys long for some little girl that you dated. Do you long for her or for the way you run? Oh, that summer feeling is gonna haunt you one day in your life. Yeah. That summer feeling, you're gonna want this feeling inside. Oh, I know.
Okay, now you say bottom lover.